Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I thought I would do a very fun video. I'm gonna do the no mirror makeup challenge. So I'm gonna apply my makeup using not any mirrors, just by applying it. So let's see how this goes. I think this will be very fun and it'll be fun to
see. If you want to see me applying my makeup without a mirror, just keep watching.
First thing I'm gonna do is apply some primer, and I took my hair back to make sure I don't get anything in my hair.
First thing I'm going to
take off the primer is the L'Oreal Infallible Foundation, and using a round top fluffy brush. Just put a little on the back of my hand, like so. And then start applying it. So, I'm going to do it without makeup because you don't see how blended it is. Or how it looks in general. Don't have any mirrors at all. Right now I'm just looking out a window.
And my foundation is applied.
Next thing is concealer. So I'm going to take the dark spot corrector from City Colors and put it under my eyes. The hardest part I think is going to be my eyeshadow or eyeliner and such, and my eyebrows. So, then I'm going to use my LA Girl Pro Conceal. Just put some under my eyes. Run it out with my fingers. Then I'm going to take my powder. It's the NYX Stay Matte But Not Flat powder. I'm going to cover up the mirror. Then I'm going to apply my contour and bronzer using the City Color Contour Effect palette. I'm very scared when it comes to this because this color is very pigmented, so I can't see if I apply a lot or not. Just be careful, I guess, so I'm mirroring it. Does this look good? Anyone? I brought up my forehead. Blush. I'm going to use the Intense Blush by City Colors. I'm also very afraid of using this. Very pigmented. I thought I would make it more fun by using like pigmented color. Like if I do like this, just look. So I'm just going to try to tap this off. powder palette and I use this highlight. Put it on the cheekbones. Like so. And my nose. Keep it so. Right here. Yep. Then I'm gonna try to do my eyebrows. It'll be so hard. It's probably like so concentrated right now. Hope that's good. Then I'm gonna use the NYX eyebrow cake powder. Just gonna do a mix of those colors. Okay, let's go do the other one. I can't feel if I'm doing my eyebrows or my eyebrows very much. Because you think like you know where your eyebrows is, but if you see it in the mirror, you can just like, now it's somewhere there. And I don't feel if I do my eyebrows or my skin. Now I'm using the eye primer. Like that. And as an eyeshadow palette today, I'm gonna use the It's Judy Chime palette. And I like pull the mirror behind here so I can see. So first I'm gonna take this color here. These two. And my crease. Like it, maybe the eyeshadow is not that hard anyway. I don't know. Because I know where my crease is. It's too much blending because I can't see that. More on the other eye. Feel like a little more. Then taking the darker light color to darken up the crease. So far without the mirror. Now see how abandoned. Now you can see how much we depend on the mirror to do our makeup. Let's see if this is okay. Then we're gonna do some of the same colors on my bottom lash line. But actually, I'm gonna do the blue on my bottom lash line. Ooh. Then I'm gonna take the gold color here on my lid. And now, to the tricky part, like the eyeliner and the mascara. So first, the tight line in my eyes. And then, how's this gonna be? Like the eyeliner, I'm gonna use the NYX Curve Liner. Good. I just feel less just now. Sure about this. I'm sure it's beautiful. I'll just go outside in the grocery store after this. I would like the cooling solution then. And then the mascara. Let's go for it. And the last part is a lipstick. I chose a red one today. This shade, with that color. And yeah, lipstick. I'll have to tell a mirror. Then, I think I'm done. What do you guys think? Do I look beautiful now? Now I'm going to take the mirror that's in this palette. I'm going to see how I look like. I'm sure I look beautiful. Don't you think? Okay, the moment of truth is here. Oh, yeah. An eyeliner. Like my eyeshadow isn't that bad, like it's just like the eyeliner, the wings that didn't like really match. And the blue under the eyes isn't that bad. Like my face makeup. I could go out like this with my face makeup. And my eyebrows, there's like a little bit here. But otherwise I think I did a great job to be no mirror. People will probably not look like super strange at me if I walk out like this. Like, I really like the blue actually under my eyes. Except this one is a little much. But like, for example, if I just take my eyeliner and do like this. And this. Thick eyeliner, but like, I guess this one is already messed up too much. But like, just apply a little more mascara, and I'm good to go. So. Actually, I really like my face makeup. I think I did a quite good job without a mirror. Like, yeah, I'm quite impressed by myself and how I managed to do that. Like, what do you guys think? It's not that bad, like, it's not the end of the world if I had to go out like this, I would say. Right? Like, the island is real thick, but it's just a thick island kind of day. The island is on fleek. But thank you so much for watching. I hope you like this beautiful makeup tutorial without a mirror. And if you have done it, please let me know. And maybe link if you like the video, please comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you later. Bye!